really proves it. I think that it really shows the beauty of Italy, that together the North and the South coming together really make Italy what it is. I've often been asked, what do you prefer? You know, Gerina, my students would always say they would come from the North or the South. I taught high school for 37 years and now college. And one can't answer it, because every part of Italy, right, has something to offer. It's the two parts make this beautiful whole. As an Italian said to me, who sent this to me in Facebook today, I asked her, she's from Carrara, we just did an exchange in Carrara a couple of years ago with my school, and I said, Caterina, you know, what do you think of this movie? And she said, it's an exceptional movie. She said, actually, I'll read it to you, she said, è un film eccezionale, è fatto più bene al nostro sud di qualsiasi altro evento propagandistico. La nostra Italia è proprio ancora così. So she says, I really advise you to watch this movie. It's an exceptional film, and it did so much good for our South, more than any other kind of, you know, event of propaganda. Our Italy is really exactly like this. And then I asked her, I said, so what do you think the real message of this film is? And she said this, let's see if you agree with it. Un cuore grande, grande, tanta ospitalità, la mamma italiana con il figlio maschio che non deve crescere e andarsene, una certa rilassatezza nel lavoro, ma è tutto così bello e divertente, soprattutto visto con gli occhi del milanese che non sa vedere oltre il mondo del lavoro. Poi mi saprai dire. Per me, come ho detto, riassumendo, il nord e il sud sono complementari, ed è soltanto tenendoli insieme ed apprezzandone le differenze come ricchezze che possiamo veramente amare il nostro paese. She says, a big heart. What is the message of this movie? A huge heart. A lot of hospitality. An Italian mom with a son, maschio, who doesn't want to grow up and go away. A certain relaxed atmosphere about work, but it's also beautiful and so enjoyable. Above all, seen from the eyes of a Milanese that doesn't know anything else other than the world of work. Again, summarizing it once more, the North and the South are complementarian. And it's only keeping each other together and appreciating the differences as riches that we can really love our country of Italy. That's what I think the film is. I would like to get your opinion and see if you agree with my with an Italian with me.
Dorina, yes. Last year, Vice President went on vacation and sent to Castellapate. Because Castellapate is the wife of Vice President is Italian. And her grandmother came from Castellapate.
Oh, that's wonderful. Interesting. You know, for me, also as an American, it's so very true of the Northerners and the Southerners here in the United States. I think for me, there's something that really affects how we live our lives, and that is the climate. I think it's natural to understand that when you're living in a place like Sicily, that in the summer is just very, very hot and unbearable at times, your work ethic is going to be different. You're going to think differently. If you're in the North, you're going to think differently. So, you know, It's just understandable sociologically, you know, psychologically. I think the sea, the geography, the demographics, everything about Italy, its influences, for example, you know, how they talk linguistically. Why do they talk that beautiful, crazy, zany way? Because they're, again, they're surrounded by that incredible climate and geography. They were invaded by the Spaniards and a multitude of other peoples throughout the 2,000 years. So language is a living organism that continually changes. Our language of English changes. As I'm speaking right here, and I, you know, as a college teacher, the English language changes with the students that I have in front of me because it's a technological world. So they text. And they begin to express themselves very, you know, staccato, like it's about.